This print took me 8 hours, and if this isn't cool, tell me what is.